Here I am with Alston Art Group, rather. I'm really excited about learning from new techniques or acrylic and collier and show us today. Here is the group. Everyone talking in a small room with quite echoey acoustics. Obviously, I find it difficult to hear what everyone is saying unless I get close to them. And
oops.
Hello. I'm making video selfies to show myself in social situations. Because I'm hoping to get to try a new invention which uses speech to text recognition. Everyone wears a microphone and I have a little unit with a display on it in real time. So how do you feel about that? Do you think it's a good thing for me?
Not have to have any gossip.
Yeah. I haven't come to see about
this. Yeah.
But I'm looking forward to the day. Anyway, are you?
Well, yeah, except I always sound like a demented parrot. I always sound like a demented parrot on recordings. Oh, I do.
You're Margaret, aren't you?
Maggie,
that's right.
Well, I am Margaret as well. Well, actually, yes, I'm Margaret and Maggie, different people. Yeah.
And Maggie is a really good artist, as everyone in this group is. So I'm always really inspired when I come into these sessions in Alston. We're so lucky to have a group like this in Alston.
Well, yes. Various facilities, because we've been down at Walters, we've been at Walters usually, at the brewery.
Oh, yes.
On Sills, letting us have this, and often for a
Wales,
James.
We?
Very lucky, very lucky.
Thank you, Maggie.
Okay, then.